Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, call people to Hajj. They will come to you. So everybody that goes to Hajj is going to see Ibrahim alayhi salam, is going to meet Ibrahim alayhi salam, is going to be with Ibrahim alayhi salam. For the ones that have open eyes, the ones that are like the rest of us, they don't see anything. They just go there and come back. As we went, as we came back. But awliyaullah, when they go there, they look at that. Ya'tuka. In Surah Al-Hajj, you can look into it. Call people to Hajj, announce mankind. The pilgrimage, they will come to you. O Ibrahim alayhi salam. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, pray in maqami Ibrahim. That means reach his level. Hajj is reaching the level of maqami Ibrahim, as our teacher have explained. And that's another story. We're not going to go into that now, but it is the maqam al-tawheed, absolute tawheed, when you disappear from the middle. You have no say, you have no will. It's only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala what he wants. That is tawheed. So he said, Ya Rabbi, how can I call people on to come to the pilgrimage? How can I make my sound or voice reach? He said, you call, I will make it reach. It is said that Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam called mankind, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has built a house for you. Answer his call and come to visit his home. It is said that the souls in alam al-arwah, the ones that were destined to go to the house of Allah, to Kaaba al-Mukarrama, to Kaaba al-Mu'azzama, whoever was destined to go there, they answered the call of Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam from the backs of the fathers, from the wombs of the mothers, from alam al-arwah. The ones that have, and they have all said, labbaik, Allahumma labbaik. So the ones that were destined to go to Hajj after Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam announced and called them to come to pilgrimage, the ones that were still souls, they have not come to earth yet, they said, labbaik, Allahumma labbaik. We accept, we are coming, Ya Rabbi. The ones that have said it once, went to Hajj once. The ones that have said it twice, went to Hajj twice. So that's why some people, they only go once. Some people, they go twice. Some people, they never go because they never answered that call. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has accepted most of us. Alhamdulillah, most of us went to Hajj. The ones that have did not go to Hajj, go. Go before it's too late. Be from the ones that have answered the call. It is said in reality, the ones that go to Hajj here are the ones that answered the call of Bala in Alam al-Arwah. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gathered the souls and told them, am I not your Lord? And we said, Qalu Bala. They said, Bala. Yes, Ya Rabbi, you are our Lord. Back then, the ones that have said yes to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Alam al-Arwah are the ones that go to Hajj here. So do it. Don't leave it to chance and random. Whenever I have time, I can go. No. Declare to Rabbi, to Rabbul Alameen. Declare to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Rabbi, I am going to Hajj. Make that niyyah so you can be from the ones that have said yes in the beginning. And you are saying yes at the end, because this is your end here. After Hajj, you don't know if you're going to survive. How many years you're going to live. So go to Hajj. Don't delay. Allah, Allah, Ya Allah.